Like, what are the struggles you had, you know, as an entrepreneur?
Struggle? I still feel like I'm in the struggle.
America has always been associated with making it, but is this opportunity accessible to all? I'm Scott Shigeoka, GoDaddy's entrepreneur in residence, and I'm on a journey across the country meeting the people who are building it. They're defying the odds, and their stories show us what it means to be made in America.